below this poll from Professor Tech. In this short video, I'm going to show you how to type scientific notation in MyOpenMath. If you have assignment in MyOpenMath, you need to know how to type. I have two small examples. The first example is here. How to type scientific notation. If we have a standard number here, of course you know the scientific notation should be 4.149 times 10 raised to the fifth power. So how to type that number? So go to the answer box, left click, it will jump out this math editor. You can use this. Okay, so first 1.149 and then times. So you cannot find the times here. What do you need to do? Go to your keyboard, you will find a stop, which is the shift number 8. You can find a stop sign. Okay, shift number 8, which is stop. This is the multiplication. And then 10 is the base. Raised to a power, you have two ways. The first way, okay, you can use the math editor, which is here. You see. Or the second day, use the hat. You see here in the question, it shows. So I was going to use this first and then I'm going to use the another. Okay. So how well do you find that this hat, which is the shift number 6. So I was going to put it into here and the shift number 6. And it will go to the exponent and then type the number 5. Okay, you see this is what we're going to type. Or let me clear this one more time. So first type that number and then times is shift number 8, the stop. The second is 10 raised to a power. So times 10 and then going to the math editor. Can you see? I guess raised to a power. Click here. Okay, click this button. It will directly go to the exponent and then type 5. Okay, so this is the answer. And then click submission. It will submit. I'm going to look at these questions, two more questions. Okay, one more question here. And this is a standard notation. So we need to write the scientific notation, which is 2.84 times 10 raised to the negative third power, right? Okay, so we're going to the answer box. First 2.84, and then what do you do? Shift the number 8, stop. Okay, and then 10. Raise to now I directly click this button. It will go to what? Goes to negative 3. Okay, you just find the negative in your keyboard and then 3. Okay, and then click submit. Yeah, that's all. Thank you.